Determined to rid himself of the blackmailer, he rents a car and attempts to run her over.
Be your imagination.
No.
Who'd try and kill you?
I don't know. I have no enemies.
You didn't tell anybody, did you?
No. You can do the carving. Virgil! Can't you wait? Mm. I mean, you eat like an animal.
It's delicious, really.
I'll get the salad dressing. We'll make a toast, and then you start on that turkey leg.